Welcome to Waikerie, gateway to the Riverland, situated 2 hours northeast of Adelaide on the Murray River. Waikerie is known for its variety of citrus and water sports and is home to former AFL star Mark Rusciuto and the Murray River Queen. The town has even hosted the World Gliding Championships. Waikerie thrives on the water of the Murray, but in times of drought, what else is there to support the town?
So, Waikerie's not such a bad place to live.
Yeah, even though there's not really much to do.
Basically just the skate park, really.
Yeah, and the river in summer.
Oh yeah, that's pretty good.
I wonder what other people think.
What do you think about Waikerie?
Looks really good.
It does look good.
How long have you lived in Waikerie?
Down to Waikerie in 1953.
What do you think of the businesses in Waikerie?
Oh, there's a few good businesses in Waikerie.
What makes Waikerie a good place to live?
Everybody's friendly.
Everybody is so friendly.
There's lots of things to do.
What is there for young people to do?
There's nothing here for young people.
Not a lot around the town apart from the state park.
How do you think we can attract more people to come to Waikerie?
Try a few different things. Not just sit back and have what we've got. Try a few different things.
I think if we can get a few more tourists to use the river, it will benefit the town.
How can we get more people to come to Waikerie?
Well, we can have a theme park.
That's a wrap, people. Nice work.
That sounds great. Let's do it.
But this sounds impossible.
Hey, success is only limited by one's imagination.